We went to the food commodities distributions held in the central villages, which both had over 100 cars lining up 3 hours before it began. At the old carnival grounds in Tiyan, the Barrigada mayor's office gave out 750 packages of frozen and dry goods from the TEFAP Food program and the USDA. Mayor June Blah says that it proceeded well and she has seen an increase of her village's residents taking advantage of the free food opportunity.
Yes, so the last time we had was 500, and even at that was not enough. So we had to ask for an additional 250, at least to do a cushion to help our residents. So, you know, we do try to give us what we can, you know, to our residents that are still in need.
Meanwhile, over in Mangilao, residents made their way to the night market area where food was being distributed. Mayor Alan Nangata says the flow was smooth because of the assistance provided by AmeriCorps members and his office staff. He explained that the demand for the food is high.
The program, you can see, it's a great need. And with the line that's been since this morning, we appreciate them taking advantage. And like I said, it shows that there's still a need for the food for our constituents and our community.
He added that when the program first started last year, they only distributed 400 items worth of commodities. Now that has grown to 600. Angata plans to request for 200 more of food commodities after he sees the results of next week's distribution. The Mangilao mayor's office will hold another free food distribution at the same location next week, Wednesday, May 5th, beginning at 8:30 a.m. Reporting for Guam's News Network, Guahusi, Isaiah Ugin.